West Coast Homes. I'm Erin Henn in White Rock, and today we're going to tour one of the grand prize homes in BC Children's Hospital Dream Lottery. Erin Cebula is the lottery spokesperson. Let's go find her.
Hello, Erin.
Hi.
Hi. Welcome to our beautiful White Rock Dream Prize home.
Oh, thank you. Now, we must have a lot to cover because I hear it's over 6,000 square feet.
Yes, it is very big and very beautiful, okay. And I've arranged a special ride so we can see all of it.
All right. Okay.
Follow me.
Here we are. An elevator to the top floor. I like your style.
Well, you know how I like to make an entrance.
Yes.
Let me show you the kitchen.
Look at this.
I know. Wonderful space, bright and open, gourmet, everything you could possibly want in a kitchen.
I like all these sleek appliances, the built-ins,
oh,
right?
Very high-end, very contemporary, and it all really does complement this beautiful piece
right.
in the center, the
yeah.
kitchen island, which is
it's
perfect.
Incredible.
Perfect for socializing and entertaining. There's also a spice kitchen if you want to hide the mess away, which is my style.
Yeah.
And everything, Erin, opens up into this huge open concept living space.
You're right, this is a great room.
Mm-hmm.
It's so livable.
Yes.
And I'm digging this fireplace. You can enjoy from all sides.
I love it.
Yes.
Warm, inviting, such a great space for entertaining friends, family, and one of the best parts about it is that it spills out into a covered patio that is over 500 square feet with another fire pit, Erin.
Ooh.
Let's go.
Oh, this is living! Drinks,
please. I know, so nice. And the best part is that it's covered. You can use this space all year round.
For sure, it's another room.
Mm-hmm. And speaking of which,
oh.
lots of rooms to explore downstairs.
Okay, no dilly-dallying.
No dilly-dallying, let's go, 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 go.
Nice, you cool shark, you.
Maybe I need a little more work. I'll make sure I spend more time here on the lower level.
Okay.
In this amazing rec room.
Yeah, this is nice.
There's also, Erin, a media room,
okay.
a sauna.
Oh, wow.
And right next door, a lovely furnished, well-appointed two-bedroom suite.
Ah, for family, guests. I guess you could rent it out, too.
Mm, exactly.
Really nice. Mm-hmm.
And one of the last rooms to explore is one of my all-time favorites, the
okay.
master.
All right, let's go.
Shall we?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. And here we are.
Ooh, look at this. So spacious and modern and whoa.
I know, this master is so luxe and gorgeous and punchy in their color scheme.
Oh,
and it has a beautiful ensuite that is basically your own spa and a massive walk-in closet.
Oh, love those.
Mm-hmm, I know. But what excites me most about the master, Erin,
yes.
is this incredible outdoor covered patio and massive backyard.
Look at this. Thank you so much for the tour.
You're so welcome, Erin. We really appreciate your support of BC Children's Hospital Dream Lottery. So what do you think of our 6,000 square foot, six bedroom ocean view prize home?
I love it. Yes, it's gorgeous.
Mm-hmm. And it's just one of eight grand prize options, all worth millions.
And when you purchase your tickets, you are supporting BC Children's Hospital, which is the only hospital in our province dedicated exclusively to kids.
You are right. And every year, over 93,000 of those kids rely on the life-saving care the hospital provides. So why not buy a ticket, help your community, help the kids?
You can get them right now at bcchildren.com.